I'm Swayze Waters. We got Jake Reinhart, Mike Bradwell. We're here at the Toronto Zoo. Gonna spend a day as a zookeeper.
Let's do it. I'm excited, man. I've been dreaming about this for a long time.
Oh, whoa. Eagle.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Now this is the American symbol of freedom. You're getting to experience this firsthand. Mike, how free do you feel right now?
Pretty free.
Whoa, see. And you see.
Beautiful animal, look at this thing. They're just amazing.
7 foot wingspan.
Yeah.
I mean, can't leave that out.
I do refer to her as the original angry bird.
Some to tear into their prey.
Oh, that was pretty cool. That was nice.
We just saw a bald eagle do a backflip.
That was awesome.
It's awesome. Right, so,
dream come true.
Wombly. It's a nice little surprise.
We're going to see the giant pandas that are here at the zoo for another 4 years. They're on loan to the zoo from China. So it's very rare that you get to see them.
Oh, man.
Oh, close. For real?
What are we gonna do?
Don't worry, guys. Okay, I know people. Let's go.
Thank God for Bradwell.
We have to be very quiet right now. There's a giant panda just beyond that tree. It's panda time.
We're here at the giant panda exhibit. We've been whispering for 10 minutes and the thing hasn't moved, so we're gonna start talking normal again.
He did give us a bit of a yawn.
Yeah.
And shifted positions, and now he's back sleeping again.
Yeah. I feel like I'm sitting in on the O-line meetings or something. I'm willing to risk my life to pet a gorilla at this point. Just took a quick cart ride over to Africa. We're gonna enter the rainforest right now. Come on in.
Gorilla time.
You know what? We're having a great time here. It looks like we're in Africa, but we're actually at the Toronto Zoo here at the gorilla exhibit. We've got Charles, the silverback, 42 years old, just a couple years older than our leader, Ricky Ray. He's up here just chilling, eating some oranges, and we're having a blast watching him. There's a baby up here, 1 year old, just having a blast. This is the most adorable thing I've ever seen. Unfortunately, I hear Jahari doesn't like you.
No, she doesn't like me at all. I don't know why, I didn't do anything to her. She just has something against me.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Every time.
Yeah. Sitting here with Jahari, a 9-year-old female, posturing. I think she's intimidated. Yeah, she's intimidated.
What a tough kicker he is.
Oh, she's picking her nose. See? Instant friendship. She's comfortable enough around me to pick her nose.
Yeah. Oh.
Where's the baby?
A different angle here, but you know.
Oh my God, Swayze, would you look at that beautiful beast?
Hey, man, look at it.
Gorgeous.
Oh my gosh.
Penguins are for sure my favorite bird.
They have wings, but cannot fly. They're birds that think they're fish. The penguin.
Here is Scooby.
Oh, that's Scooby.
Scooby-Doo, and that's Squeak.
Have these penguins undergone the catastrophic molt yet?
Yes, they have.
Is that so?
Yeah, good
really?
Guys, where the heck are the rhinos? We're walking a while now.
Whoa, here we go.
Whoa. I think we got something here. Oh yeah, I think they're close. Right here we have the zoo's first baby rhino.
That's not a baby rhino.
Oh my goodness.
I'm like so nervous. Have
this is there? Like a scene from Jurassic Park.
It's gonna be a big one. I take a bite, he takes the rest.
Like a giant armadillo.
Not under, there you go.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Are you sure this thing's not an armored vehicle?
Here, Tyler Holmes, have a carrot.
I've had big snaps before, but this might be the biggest snap of my career.
Hey,
great time here today at the zoo. We couldn't leave without saying bye to our good friend, the goat. This is the moment we've been waiting on. Come on! Woo! Aww.
Hey Kevin, we miss you, pal. I know it's been a while, but we're with your family today and we're thinking of you.
Hey y'all, last time we were at River's Edge Goat Dairy in Arthur, had a great time. Today, Leslie gave us the tour of the Toronto Zoo. We got to spend the day as a zookeeper. I really hope you learned a lot. What do you think, guys? Y'all have a good time?
Oh, great time.
Fantastic time.
Great experience.
We hope y'all learned a lot. We'll see y'all next time.
Man, would you look at that? Mountain goats actually on a mountain. Awesome.